take a look at Autumn Starlet. She's the rail horse in our featured race. We had a chance to talk to her owner-trainer, Dave Cowell.
Well, I've owned Autumn Jet for quite a few years here now, and I had the mare, Melvin Starlet, which I've raised quite a few of the Autumn Jet babies out of. And this filly seems to be the best fair stock that I've gotten out of her. She missed her breeding cycles the last 2 years, so I've disposed of her now. But after seeing what this filly's done, I wished I had her back.
Well, I'll bet. How tough do you think you're in here?
Well, I think I'm in pretty tough. This Clearly Cloud is, she's awesome. She just, no matter if she makes mistakes, she just still just passes the field. And I haven't beat 2-Dot Wellington. It's got the 2-hole either. I really am hoping for a third.